then Jesus came from Galilee to John at the Jordan River to be baptized by him. John tried to prevent him saying, I need to be baptized by you. Are you coming to believe? But Jesus answered and said to him, let it be so now, for thus it is fitting for us to fulfill all righteousness. Jesus, when he had been baptized, went up out of the water, the heavens were open to him. He saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove, alighting.